What in the world? What is this at our door? A rock python making a quick meal of a rabbit. A favorite of these giant constrictors. A snake's lower jaw is not fused at the front, as mammals' jaws are, but connected by an elastic ligament that allows the two halves to spread apart. Each half of the lower jaw moves independently of each other. Having satiated his hunger, the reptile casually leaves to digest his dinner in quiet. He'll be back.
If you liked this video, click the videos that are popping up on your screen. We would love for you to subscribe to the Reptile channel. And as always, please feel free to comment below. Let us know if you have any suggestions. Please subscribe.